Terry here with a tip on how to use a custom log a call action to create automated follow-up tasks on the Salesforce platform. First, create two custom activity fields named follow-up date and follow-up subject. Next, go to the opportunity object and create a custom log a call action. Add the new fields to that action's layout. Open the opportunity page layout and replace the out-of-the-box log a call action with your custom log a call action. Now, create a record-triggered flow that generates a follow-up task if the follow-up date and the follow-up subject are both populated. Then, blank out the follow-up information on the current task. Activate it, test it, and you're good to go. For more tips like mine, check out the Salesforce Platform Quick Tip Series.